Okay, what I'm going to do now is go ahead and take out the bottom track that the operable sash was sliding on. We don't need it in there, and it's taking up too much room. The window won't fit, so we got to get that out of the way. That's it.